Great to see you, Ben. Good to see you, sir.
I'm Pete. I'm with CBS.
Great to see you. Thank you. Great to see you guys. Hey.
Good to see you.
I always feel bad for the camera guys.
We're luxurious.
Good.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
I gotta say, it's smaller than I thought, though. You know, at
the whole White House.
Not usually jammed in the hallway.
Yeah, I mean, right. It.
You know, so you really didn't take a peek when you after your first night here. Yes, you did.
No.
not down here. Good to see you guys. Hey, how are you?
How does it look? Are you enjoying it?
I'm having a great time. Thank you. Good to see you guys. I just wanted to make sure that I had a chance to say hello. Thank you so much. And it's going to take me a second for the folks who weren't on the campaign for me to learn everybody's names. So that's good to see you. How are you doing?
Have you had a workout yet, sir?
You know, I have.
Where?
I've got my little, it turns out I've got a little gym up here.
The rest of
yeah.
You found the gym.
It's on the third floor.
How many workouts?
I've worked out twice there. Absolutely. John, Washington.
Have you played basketball yet, Mr. President?
I have not tried the basketball court. It's been too cold.
Downstairs.
I did not know there's downstairs. What's downstairs?
We had a lot to do. All right, guys. Well, listen, I will be back answering questions.
Welcome to the basement.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, come down to the Christmas party down here.
Right. Yeah, we have
a so nice to see you.
Great Christmas party.
Well, Christmas party, we'll definitely have a party. Yeah. All right, but I just wanted to say hello to everybody.
We have our own down here.
Yes.
You know,
that way to escape.
Yeah, we will try to have a relationship that's respectful and where you guys feel like you're actually getting answers. And Gibbs is going to do his best, and I'm very proud of him today. You know, and he got a fist bump from me. Okay, guys.
The ultimate tour.
Pretty exciting.
It is.
Thanks for coming to see us.
You, can you play?
I hope so.
Yeah, should I have you on my team?
When are we going to do the press West Wing situation?
We will have one because, you know, we
I know Gibbs can't play.
Gibbs is not bad, but his wheel is bad. But we installed a new backboard on at the tennis court, so we'll be able to play some full court. I did.
And we're bringing Gregory over here. We need a little height.
Is Gregory pretty good though?
Okay. No
he's
idea.
Hot. He's tall.
Six, we're gonna six, find out. Seven.
We're just gonna plant him there. We're just to get him up.
All right, guys.
Thank you, sir.
See
you, sir.
Ya.
Easy. 40 years of him.
Thank you, Mr. President.